It's time for the latest game show sweeping the nation. It's called Trivia Toast.
Yes.
Tina, would you like to pick what we're putting on the toast today?
Well.
Oh, here we go.
I was thinking of a bagel.
Okay.
Toasted. Okay. With low-fat cream cheese, please.
Done. All right.
Low-fat cream cheese.
All right, that's what's on your toast this morning. Here we go. First question. What was traditionally used as an antiseptic ointment for cuts and burns? Okay, traditionally used for. Was it A, salt, B, honey, or C, dirt?
I'll go honey.
Julie says honey?
Dirt.
You say dirt?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Tina Makoa?
Well, you know I want to pick B, but I'll pick A.
You want to say salt? All right, one of all three? Julie Ortiz, you are correct, yes. Darling. Yes, it is honey.
Honey has like a gazillion uses.
A gazillion. It's got what?
Antioxidants.
Yeah, exactly. And they did. They used to use it for, you still can use it for antiseptic. It's a little sticky, but you can still use it.
Right.
It still works. It still works. Okay, think back. Doodaloo, doodaloo. Grade school.
Okay.
Periodic table.
Oh, man.
What is AU on the periodic table? Uppercase A, lowercase U. Is it A, iron, B, argon, or C, gold? What is AU on the periodic
table? I'll pick C.
Tina says gold.
I have no idea. It's not iron.
Okay.
I'm going to go argon.
Okay. You're going to go argon?
I'm trying to think of gold. I'll do the same. B.
You say B?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I got two B's.
I don't even know what argon is.
Nope.
No, Tina McCoy, you are correct. It is gold.
It is.
You're right, who? Iron is F-E.
Right.
Argon is A-R.
A-R. Gold is A-U?
A-U. I know. And,
yeah, A-U.
Silver.
You got some gold? No.
A-U. You got some gold?
A-U. You got some gold? No.
And silver, it's A-G.
Oh, yep.
Because, you know, we make words.
Right.
Yeah. Americans and post-Latin cultures.
Yeah.
We've turned it into gold and silver.
Hmm.
You know, it's probably got some origin story as to why it's A-U and A-G.
Looking back to my
now elementary school.
Now we know.
Now we know. Not going to make that same mistake. Next time someone asks me when AU is on the periodic table, I'm going to be like,
I know.
I got
be that kid.
I know. Okay, born with no arm, a community college student in Virginia is taking